Hi folks. In this video, we'll look at the steps to recover data from a live USB version of Linux. Specifically, we'll see how to mount the casper-rw file system, extract the data we need, and then unmount it. First, we note that the root of the live USB version of Ubuntu contains a folder named casper, and also a file named casper-rw. We're interested in the file, not the folder. Then, we note that when the pen drive is plugged into the system and recognized, it appears in the Ubuntu launcher. Next, we proceed to create a directory called Recovered Data in the Media folder. This is where we'll be mounting the file system. We then take a moment to determine the location of the pen drive by looking at its properties. Now, we actually mount casper-rw from the pen drive into the folder we created, Recovered Data. The minus O indicates that we'll be providing an option with the command. The option we give is loop. In concert, this tells the system to mount casper-rw as a file system. After this occurs successfully, we observe that a new launcher icon pops up below the pen drive. Indeed, this is the casper-rw file system. We click on it and save the folder that contains the files we'd like to recover. Finally, we unmount the system. Thank you for watching. Please also read the step-by-step tutorial that details how to recover data from a live USB version of Linux by visiting the URL shown on your screen.